went down to lettering. John stood there beside me as she told me where she'd been. She said they'd moved him in the night, and none of us knows where. The stone's been rolled away, and now his body isn't there. So we both ran toward the garden, then John ran on ahead. We found the stone, an empty tomb, just the way they made him say. But the winding sheet they wrapped him in was just an empty shell. And how or where they'd taken him was more than I could tell. Oh, something strange had happened there, just what I did not know. John believed a miracle, but I just turned to go. Circumstance and speculation could have lived me very high, 'cause I'd seen them crucify him, then I saw him die. Back inside the house again, the guilt and anguish came. Everything I promised him just added to my shame. When at last it came to choices, I denied I knew his name. And even if he was alive, it wouldn't be the same.